I find you guilty of the crime of ecocide.